described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
BIOMEDIA Associates presents Microscopic Monsters, Photosynthetic Fauna. Cyclops travels through pond water, past leaves and webs of stalks. It approaches an oval-shaped organism with many green ovals inside. Inside Cyclops.
It's a kind of paramecium.
But it's filled with algae cells.
Did it eat them?
I don't think so. They're not being digested.
Have you noticed every time we shade it, the paramecium moves out into the light?
I think it's culturing those green cells for a purpose.
Could the green cells be producing food for the paramecium?
It's an interesting theory, Jonathan.
Full steam. It's time to move on.
As ordered by Jonathan, the captain, Cyclops speeds away, trailing bubbles. Much larger green bubbles float down.
Bubbles above! Bubbles above!
Gyro, say again?
For some reason, we're rising into them.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.